Hello guys, bye. Enjoy 24 hours in Paris. Hello guys, good morning. So I have a job today again, 3 days in a row. I'm working,
yay.
That's something exciting really. So yeah, it's 7:28. I need to leave this house by 7:30, and yeah, I'll see you guys.
This is me hurrying to work, but I think I'm going to get there pretty early because it's cool today.
It's really wet and chilly this morning, guys. The weather said it will be warm, but London's weather is so unpredictable. Well, I'm almost at work. I'm pretty early, 8:07. Yeah, and my call time is 8:45, so.
My work.
I'm here in time. I'm an early bird, you guys. Early bird. Here in the studio. Oh, fine, I'm on my way. And I'm early.
Yeah. And yesterday I did a
done with my makeup. Makeup artist said I have great skin. I'm just gonna save up for my fancy skin and get a clean mask, and my skin is gonna be in your faces, like glow up girl, glow up. Anyway, I have such good vibes, like high vibes this morning for e-com, and that's the best thing, because for e-com you get tired at a point. There's like a million and one clothes. So yeah, I think my vibe is good. Energy girl, energy. So yeah, hopefully I can make BTS videos of, you know, me changing and all that, and carry you guys along until the end of today. So I'll see you guys. Here's my lunch. Sorry. No, this hey guys, it's lunch break right now. I already had my lunch. I'm just waiting, you know, to reset back to work. It's 7 minutes to 6 p.m. and I'm done with my shit for today. It was a long ass day, but hey.
And then you just feel so bad. Yeah, and especially when it's someone really nice.
Safe to say that Maximilian's casting was very quick. Like, he went by in a jiffy. Oh my god. Like, okay, let me show you guys the ladies' room. Look at the light. It's all glowing here. I actually came to pee. Hey. And this is my casting look for today. Two more castings. Yeah. I'm stressed out. So on my way to my last casting, I saw this ice cream place and I'm craving ice cream, so I decided to get me a small cone of ice cream. It's actually a nice vanilla flavor. And I'll be done and about move to my casting.
No, I'm just gonna be a kid. I always thought, you know, cannibals.
I'm Darren, by the way.
Hi.
So, can we start taking the cream?
Whether you need
the nets.
Whether you need them on.
Yeah. But you're really not on
that. Oh no, no, of course you can.
But how would they all sit now? So then is how is Koto? How is Koto gonna sit now with everyone?
I like the skirt.
Me too.
I feel like with like the goth kids it's cool, but at least what they want to do.
Yeah, not with the whole dark makeup. Or not. I think he actually found us up.
Good, my photography skills are. Mate, I'm like a videographer these days. Slow zoom in.
Yeah,
we
had to
cut
it down
a bit.
It's crazy.
I don't even know how my hands aren't literally shaking the phone on the floor.
Stop as soon as you're comfortable, okay?
I need to rotate them that angle again.
Okay.
That's...
Both look up a little bit as if you're kind of looking as, in the distance, in this direction if you can. Yeah, that's good. Stay there. That's nice.
That's
very
good.
Nice.
That's
really good. Right. Hold on, look up a little bit more. That's good. Stay there. Look down that way. Nice. Beautiful.
Yeah, we can find it right now.
finally have a casting after like 3 weeks of not doing anything at all. So weird. It's been so quiet and slow with jobs and stuff, you know, at this time of the year. Oh my god, the sun is so good. The weather is really good. All right, I'm going to stay here and film. Well, so my cousin is just like 6 minutes away from my apartment. It's just a stroll, so I'm almost there. That's why I have enough time to do this. But yeah, I have a casting. I'll be done with my casting, back to the house to Netflix and chill, sleep, eat or whatever. And so how do we get out of here? Okay, I'm guessing. Excuse me. Hey. Do you know how to like?
How to get out?
Yeah.
I've not got no clue.
Okay. I'm thinking. Oh. Is it? Oh. Thank you. Finish with my costume. And hopefully I get good news. You know, confirmation for the job. And yeah, just gonna stroll back home. Ooh, hotel in London is quite chilly, calmy, breezy, sunny. Got off key. I was singing it right though when I was off camera. And I'm back to my bed. Oh my god, just gotten so comfortable being lazy and being on my bed all day. Severed face.